I'm the beekeeper. Oh man, Jason Statham's back. Better than Expendables 4, that bald, sexy action hero.
Boom! That sucks if you're just pumping gas at that station. Oh man, that was pretty cool. Like, that guy totally had it coming, but fingers off with the table saw. This guy deserves it because he scams old ladies. Like, oh, she got a thing, like, call this number, you have a virus on your computer. And he's handling the call center, wipes out all her accounts, and then she feels so bad about it, she shoots herself. Jason Statham finds her. I can't say that on YouTube. I don't know, offs herself, goes on vacation, I don't know. He calls his boss, like, boss, I fucked up, man, it's a beekeeper. Oh, no, what are you doing? He puts, like, you know, one of those belts, you gotta move a fridge, and inserts it to the car and dumps his ass in the river. That was pretty cool, dude. So you're like, oh, is it over? Is that it? I guess he got his revenge. But no, man, that's not good enough. He has to take out his bosses, middle management. He's going all the way to the tippity top. He had, like, a non-sexual relationship with her where he just cared for, what, the mom from the Cosbys enough that he's like, I'm going up the chain and killing everybody. But he doesn't kill everybody. Like, he's a bit of Batman. He'll just, like, sort of, like, whoop your ass at everything, but sometimes you might die. So he goes into the call center, security, he just beats everybody's ass, and then wires that place to explode, covers everybody in gasoline, and then the next person who calls, the boom, everything goes up. I don't think that many people died, but you know those guards he beat up? I think they're unconscious in there, and they died. What was in those tanks, man? I mean, just a couple of C4, dynamite, whatever, and then, like, the gasoline or nitroglycerin, because that thing went up, like, Oklahoma City bombing something. Guards who are really getting into his way, like the people who actually tracked him down to his house, yeah, they gotta die. Chop off that dude's fingers, throw him off the bridge, and everybody who was involved in that. But for the most part, he seems like a half Batman. Like, oh, I'm just gonna kick everybody's ass who's not involved with this. This is the FBI, man. He just sort of like, I'm Batman. I'll whoop all your asses and shoot some of you. And none of these dudes died. They just went, oh yeah, we just got our ass kicked. Yeah, that's not Nolan Batman. That's like Zack Snyder Batman with all those like rockets and machine guns in his car. He's like, hey, I'll shoot you. I'll try not to kill you, but shit happens. Yeah, he doesn't try to kill the FBI guys, but I guess this like SWAT team are the bad guys' goons. So, you know, you just gotta set up like an elevator trap. More like what Rambo does. They follow him inside the elevator. They start shooting everything up, but I guess he knows to get on the side of the elevator, waits till they have to reload, and then sends them all down to the basement. That line that he set up, I guess it was all supposed to catch the people who would get out of the elevator at a time. Like, nope, none, you guys gotta die too. I mean, John Wick sort of shoots everybody in the head, but he doesn't set up traps like that. This chick was sent to kill him using like a minigun to shoot up this whole damn gas station, but he's just so chill, he just hits her in the head with a jar of honey and then lights her on fire and then just like blows up the whole gas station. No matter who's pumping gas at the time, they got blown up too. This cast is stacked too, man. We got PETA from Five Nights at Freddy's. We got Jeremy Irons. Dude, it gets more ridiculous. He's actually hiding underneath the diesel truck and picks up one of the bomb checker guys. Switches outfits with that guy and I guess like places his dead body in the truck and replaces him. And then he's going after Secret Service because PETA is actually the son of the Madam President and he's trying to kill her. It's pretty much action comedy at this point. You're like, well, we're getting so silly that he's convinced he's gotta kill the president. Yep, as soon as we get a lady president, that shit is corrupt as shit and he needs to kill her. I don't think you can even say kill the president in YouTube without getting flagged, but the president's son is a coked up piece of shit mob guy. Jason Statham shoots him in the head and then somehow sneaks off with all the Secret Service and lives.